Our first game of the night, a 7A battle in Centerton, Fayetteville and Bentonville. Both of these teams, they're 1-2 on the year. Let's start with Bentonville West. Wolverines QB Dalton McDonald here. The pass to Nick Whitlatch. And that is going to be the first touchdown of the game. Trey Tash for the extra point to do the honors here. There he is. Through the uprights it goes, and it is 7-0. Bulldogs QB Hank Gibbs now here downfield to Tyler Barnes. But that's going to be pass interference by Brandon Humes. Gibbs, though, taking advantage. This one to Connor Flanagan, and the Bulldogs will get on the board as well to make it 7-7. This one pretty competitive in Centerton, but Bentonville West currently with a 28-17 lead.